It's me, the fan, and I'm going to be making some pigment slime. And before I start this video, I want to make an announcement that I don't know if it will work with white glue, so I'm testing it out today. So let's get into the video. First, we got our magic liquid, which is also called activator. Then we got this Elmer's glue. They're both the same brand, and they're both got in the same shop. Then we got our little tiny pigment here. Then we got a tablespoon, because it says we need a tablespoon here. And we have our fork to mix with. I won't use a spoon because I feel like a fork will get all the clumps in and they will like knead together. So let's get into this video. First, I'm gonna pour in the glue. Yep, I think that's enough. Now I got this magical liquid. Just clump it up together, guys. Look. Clump it up. Think we need a little more magical liquid. Okay. Eesh. They put it on the table. It's really hard. So then, all the clumps. You see, all the clumps is coming up because of the fork. If I use spoon now, it's not gonna really. Sorry about that. Let's continue. Some more activator. Please mind the mess. Clean that up in a sec. Slime boy. I never knew there was this much work out. I think a little more will do. Yeah, that's enough. So excited up to when this clumps all together and it's gonna make some good slime. I hope. Looks like it's coming up together. Should I knead it? Let's just mix for a few miles and then we get all messy with our hands. Yeah, look at that goop. Little more activator. I think I should get in with my hands. Feels awesome right now. I'm gonna add some more activator. Guys, let's clump it up together. Look at that. You want to make sure that you don't put all the activator in, because it's like gonna make it like stiff, and I mean, you wouldn't like that, would you? I mean, if you like stiff slime. I think it's coming off the bottom now. You're really good, guys. Really nice slime. It's it's already fluffy. I didn't even add any shaving cream. It feels so fluffy. Some more activator. That's enough. It's a lot of work out. Coming off the bottom, yay! I'm messing with the hands now. Hey guys, it's clumping up together now. Real good. So I want to take it all out of the bowl. Best pieces, like marshmallow slime. Really sticky. I put some more activator in. This is it. Ooh. Get that piece out. Really good. Let me move this out of the way so you can see what I'm doing. Isn't this some great slime? A big marshmallow slime. And it's really clicky. Nice slime. I really like this activator, so I suggest you should get this. It's at WH Smith's, but trust me, it's expensive. I love the clicks. So satisfying. So I don't think we need any more. I think we just need to knead it, and then it'll get better, because I don't want to overactivate it. Or we could use a little bit more. It's coming up together. Real good. I don't want to put it over here because I don't want it to get overactivated. So this is the slime. Really nice. Really fluffy, even though we didn't add any shaving cream. So, I think we need to add the pigment now. So, let's get this away and add the pigment with clumps of me. Ooh, this is hard to open. Yeah, I think I need to open this out. Okay. I think I should add all of it in. Okay. Finish that off of it. I don't want to use all of it because I don't want my makeup to have makeup. So I'm going to put that in. Let's mix this in. My god, I think it's actually working. Oh yeah, and I forgot to tell you, the reason why we didn't need any colour because the pigment is strong enough to like get all the colours in, so I decided not to put any colours. Nice slime here. Some really nice slime. Put this in. So that's it for my video. I hope you enjoyed. Peace squad.